What's up, YouTube? Back on my bike with a cassette. Gonna have a sesh in this coldest weather. It's like 38 degrees. I mean, it's good for winter, but so damn cold.
You suck!
Alex, say relearning how to ride a bike with cassette. Hate 180s. Hate cassettes. Then I'll do some quarter pipe whip action. See what I can do from there.
That's not true. No one would be happier. This f- kid, oh my god.
So freaking hard. I don't know how it's why it's so hard. It's easier on free coaster.
Just do it already.
Okay, I'm gonna say screw that now. I'm gonna do some wild tricks on this quarter right here. Do a couple tuck no handers, maybe T-bug, maybe a switch T-bug, a few X-ups, switch X-up. Yeah. I'm also out of shape. I feel like a fat man running 5K. All the way after them fruit snacks. First try on the tucked bar, or tucked to dab. No way. Okay, I reviewed it. I mean, it was a dab, but it wasn't extended. I want to get this one perfect. Coming after you, Connor.
Did you just dab?
I'm fucking juggling my bars on that one so much.
Did you just dab?
Did you see the video of my homie Connor doing the bar spin dab? That's pretty awesome. I always wanted to do it. Thank you, Connor. You gave me enough courage to do it because I can't let you have the coolest trick here. This is a challenge, you and I. If you guys haven't seen it, go on Carly's Instagram and watch Connor's bar spin dab. Sickest thing in the world. Check it out. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go hit up some street section over here and hopefully get something cool.
Hoorah! Oh yeah!
Riding bike is so hard right now. I mean, especially I have no pins on my pedals. They're completely smooth as a baby's butt. And so are my shoes. I mean, look at this crap. Nothing. And then, just nothing. Smooth. The T-bogs are so hideous, I hate the way they look. I'm gonna keep working on them. Alright, I'm gonna call it quits on that. It's getting pretty dark out, and I'm getting to the point where I don't know what to do really, because everything on my feet is sliding like I'm skating on ice with cereal bowls. So, until next time, please like, subscribe, follow Prolly on Instagram, Facebook, and peace!